It's GoGoMediaGirl, and I'm at AlexFM radio station with Thandi. So what do you do at AlexFM?
I'm a presenter, love. I'm presenting a women's show from 9 to 12, Monday to Friday.
So what kind of music do you play on the show?
I play all sorts of music, from R&B, jazz, and kwaito as well, sometimes.
Cool. Yeah, what is kwaito?
Oh, kwaito is just a South African rhythm. Well, yeah. Nah, not really. A little bit, yeah. Yeah, something like that.
Okay. And what kind of presenting? So you present, how do you present a show?
I present in my own language, which is Xhosa. Oh. So it's supposed to be Xhosa, but sometimes I do get visitors who speak other languages, so I have to find a way of translating this whole thing in Xhosa.
Cool. Yeah. So what skills do you need when you're running your show and being presenter?
You need to be talkative, you need to be patient, you need to be friendly as well. And well aware of what's going on around you. Because sometimes visitors are talking about what is happening around Alexandra. And it's a woman's show, so as a woman, you need to talk a lot. You know, women, they can talk. We can talk. You know, girl.
Any tips you would give somebody who wanted to run their own show or be a presenter?
Come again?
Any tips to somebody who wouldn't want to run their own show or be a presenter?
Have I spoke to somebody who...
No, it's... Tips.
Oh, who wants to be? You must be talkative, as I've mentioned. You must be good with people. They must be comfortable. Because another thing that you don't want when you're interviewing somebody is when that somebody is like tense and not free. Because when it gets out there, it's not a good quality. But if the person is free and you are able to connect very well with that person, then it's a good one.
Okay, cool. Well, that was... Huh? Yeah, what's school skills? What's my focus on?
Presenting. You must, yeah. Her age.
School skills, yeah.
Yeah, reading as well. I'll say reading because sometimes you need to read what's written. Like sometimes it's a live read advert, so you need to be able to read that properly. Because on air, you don't need to have hiccups and then you're not sure about what you're saying. So you need to be fluent.
Okay, cool. Yeah, what about that? Working with guys and everything?
Working with the guys on my show.
Or in radio.
On radio. No, they're good. They're giving me their support. So, no, it's not a big deal. They're okay. They understand what radio is all about. And after all, it's all about us being friendly to each other and be able to just talk to each other about giving advice to each other and so forth.